peeps. Well, it's early morning actually. So I thought I'll be asleep most of the day. I was supposed to go out but I didn't. I fell asleep. It happens. So I'm definitely gonna go out tomorrow. Here we are. This is Try New Things and this is minced lamb hot pot. I've got a minced beef hot pot for tomorrow, so exciting for the next two meals. But here we go. Minced lamb hot pot. Ooh. Little watery. Shut up. That much lamb, to be honest. What did it promise? Tender minced lamb, carrots, Sweden leek, in a fragrant herb gravy topped with sliced roast potatoes. Did it deliver that? Not quite. Not quite. It's... I'd say 7. Just to be fair, I didn't expect it to. I didn't expect it to be less liquidy, but it's a solid meal. Not solid, but solid. It's nice. It's filling. So 7 out of 10. Just missing that oomph to propel it higher than 7. But these are my opinions. I always encourage you to go out and try it yourself and see what you think. And if you hate them, you don't have to buy them again. You know what I mean? At least I don't hate. This is nice. There's a lot there. So overall, I'm giving it 7. You know what I mean? Most of the mince. If the mince had more about it. Yeah, 7 out of 10. To be able to like. Share, subscribe, leave a comment, hit that notification bell, and join me on my journey to 250.